one part sketchbook walkthrough video. I was gonna wait until the sketchbook was fully done, but by the time this video goes live on YouTube, it'll be the holidays, and I just figured it would be a good time to just do a mellow video for you guys. So this sketchbook has the end of the 30-day OCR challenge that I did in July, as well as commissions and personal stuff, and it also has some Inktober stuff as well. So let's just jump into it. So day 29 of the 30-day OC challenge was, I believe, the OC with their best friend. And then day 30 was a picture of the OC saying that we need it. So for this one, it's actually two pages. So I'm just going to move quickly just to show you guys this. So this was another color challenge. I don't think I recorded this one. The first page that I showed you guys was the sketch and putting down every single blue that I had to see what I had to work with. And then obviously this one is the final version. So for this one, it was actually a YouTube video. I had decided to revamp an old character I had done for an Inktober from last year. So this was just some basic sketching ideas for the beginning, and then carried some more finalizing as to what kind of pose I wanted to go with and what kind of colors I wanted to hit. And then this one was the final one. She is up for adoption, although she hasn't sold yet. If it's a character that you are interested in getting, I would be more than happy to let her go. So for this one, it is also a video. It was basically, I spent some time sketching on an entire page, trying to fill it up the best that I could. I need to do more exercises like this. They're really helpful when it comes to sketching. So this sketch was for a commission that I had done for a customer on Facebook. And the final version, I actually should have went up last week as to when this video went up. Some more sketches for DLOG, the comic. I do plan on jumping back into that at a more regular speed, at least uploading one a week so that you guys can have some content for that. This was a sketch for my character Shoko. I do want to jump into working more of my characters so that I can get better at drawing them on a regular basis without feeling like I'm butchering my own characters. This was just a random page of sketches. There's not much to say about this one. I wish I would have done more with this page, but I guess I got frustrated. Getting into Inktober 2018, and I was just sketching my character Kyo so that I could get some more practice in him. So this was supposed to be Inktober day one. I didn't end up liking the way that it was turning out, so I had to restart it, and then this one came out for Inktober day one, which was Poison, I think. I didn't write it for this one for some reason. And then the day two was Tranquil, which I decided to draw Kyo leaning up against a tree, as it is not going to be a character you will see calm on a very regular basis. I really did enjoy this style of inking. Day three was Roasted. This one was definitely one of my favorite ones to do. I want was spelled, so I just decided to go with a typical beach girl, which was really fun too. Day 5, I think Tobo was chicken, so I decided to draw a character holding a chicken plush, because that was the only thing I could really think of at that time. But I thought it was going to be super fun. Day 6 is drilling, and that is my persona. Darker style, I suppose you could say. I really did enjoy exploring this. Day 7 is exhaustive, so I just drew the love for this one because I thought it would be the most suiting one out of all of them. Star was day 8. I didn't necessarily like the way that this one turned out. I wish I would have done better because I wanted to explore drug use with this. Just didn't turn out the way that I wanted it to. That was the end of Inktober because I had to start. I started working full time at that point, and it just became too much between that and moving to Ottawa. So this is me exploring some characters for my Halloween costume, and ends up this is an official character of mine now. Her name is Kat. Waiting to have the money to get supplies to make this cosplay so that I can cosplay her on TikTok. And then the last day, I did do a couple more Inktober after this. Day 9, Precious, which is Kiyo and the necklace that he always wears. Day 10 was Flowing. I'm actually doing something a little bit further with this piece to take it to another level. I'm working on a watercolor piece for this. Day 11 was supposed to be Cruel, but I never ended up finishing it because it just got too busy. And then I also wanted to sketch out more properly what I was going to be for Halloween, which was one of my own characters, and it's like a one old character. So I went into more details with colors. I did change the color at the end. This is a light blue suspenders instead. Didn't like the way that this one turned out, so I never went with it. This was supposed to be a banner for Screeching Carnifex on TikTok, and I just didn't like the way that this one turned out, so I scrapped this one and did this one instead for them. It is posted on TikTok where you can see the little video for that. And then this is the last page. It's a piece of art for a friend. I'm working on the painting currently. And yeah, that is it for today. I'll do a part 2 once I fill out the rest, so I guess that's it. Yumi Chan here. Over and out.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit the subscribe button as well as the like button, as well as the bell to be notified. And if you haven't already, make sure you check out my Twitch where I live stream on a weekly basis, about 3 times a week. And also, if you haven't checked it out already, make sure you head on over to my Patreon and my Ko-fi. You can find the links down below. And I'll see you guys later.